People have asked me why I would write a new book on retirement. I've written three already, and why another one? Why should another one be necessary? A few years ago, my publisher came to me and they said, we'd like you to update a book you wrote back in 2005 called The Retirement Time Bomb. And I looked at the book and I said, there's no way. Things have changed so much since 2005 that it simply is not possible to update that book. We need a totally new book. And they said, well, like what? What has changed? And that's what really got me thinking about it. What are the harsh new realities that we have to deal with today? And some of them are self-evident. There's demographics. The baby boomers are reaching retirement age. They've already seen the first wave of them come through. There's going to be more coming through every year. The baby boomers were the most influential generation in history. And what has happened now is, having reshaped all our history throughout the latter half of the 20th century, they're now going to reshape retirement history as we go into the first part of the 21st century. And the result of that is going to be changes to our retirement system like we've never seen before. That's one of the harsh new realities. Another one is there's no safe place for money anymore. It used to be you could put your money into things like GICs or bonds, that kind of thing. You get a decent return. You could beat inflation. You can't do that anymore. Now you're getting such low returns from GICs, for example, that you're not even keeping up with inflation. So that's another one of the major problems that that we're facing right now. And just one more very quickly, pension plans are dying. Pension plans used to be the bulwark of the working people, and now many people don't have them anymore. If they do, they have things called defined contribution plans that they can't figure out. The old defined benefit plan, where you could depend on a source of income after you retire, that's pretty well gone. So things have changed dramatically.